The Jerusalem Conservatory Hasadna was founded in 1972 with the vision of making quality music education accessible to all children. In 2008, in partnership with the Jerusalem Music Center and the City of Jerusalem, the Program for Excellence in String Education was founded. Children in our program receive premier music instruction in a warm and supportive environment which encourages learning and growth. The program's artistic director, Professor Michael Geisler, is one of Israel's leading figures in string education. Motivated by his commitment to excellence, he has dedicated himself to improving instructional levels. Professor Geisler's artistic directorship and dedication have been key to the program's success. I very much believe in this program, and I'm convinced that it has the potential to change so much in Jerusalem and beyond. I find tremendous meaning in working with children in Israel. It is very close to my heart. We select promising young instructors. Along with students, instructors receive one-on-one mentorship from master teachers. During these sessions, they access a wide range of pedagogical strategies and are exposed to new instructional tips. Master classes for me are one of the most important aspects of working at the conservatory because through these sessions I learn how to teach and develop as an instructor. Through this guided process, teachers can achieve their full potential while students benefit from a highly qualified and professional teaching staff. Helping students understand what you are trying to teach requires a certain kind of language. Michael teaches me how to translate my musical knowledge into a language that students can relate to. This is very important for me. Scholarship program is central to the program's success as it enables us to provide our students with essential personal, financial, and professional support. It is really hard to fund studies like this. The conservatory helps and supports us by giving us scholarships every year. Because of this, I am able to realize my potential. Because of my violin, my life is so much better. Students receive need-based scholarships, musical instruments, and, as relevant, tutors whose support and encouragement facilitates their development. The program places special emphasis on playing with others. We strive to offer students of all levels the opportunity to experience chamber music through a wide variety of performance groups. Our ensembles and orchestras are consistently recognized for excellence, and our chamber orchestra is one of Israel's premier youth orchestras.
Yes.
So many skills are developed through chamber music and in orchestra playing, which are very hard to develop through individual playing. It is playing together. It is bonding. These are all things that children aspire to, that children need. Our performance groups play a varied and full repertoire of classical music along with contemporary Israeli music, including pieces composed especially for them. The program actively reaches out to local schools and partners with them in order to bring the benefits of string playing to children from diverse social and economic backgrounds. Our student body reflects the full human mosaic of Israel, religious, cultural, economic, and otherwise. At the Jerusalem Conservatory Hasadna, we pride ourselves on our professionalism, personalized approach, and genuine concern for the well-being of each and every student. Every time I come here, no matter what kind of mood I'm in, I always feel welcomed. For me, being here really feels like home. Together with the Jerusalem Music Center, we are proud to provide this unique opportunity to students and teachers. There is no shortage of talented children, especially in Israel. It is known that the Jewish people have produced some of the world's most renowned musicians. Quality is the key to success. Through the program for Excellence in String Education, we are shaping a new generation of musicians, music lovers, and music supporters, while enriching the arts in Israel.